You're staring at me.
You.
All of you. How dare you stare at me? Why? Is it because I'm a bad boy? Bad boy, yeah. A good for nothing teenager. A problem child. That's what you call me. I smoke. I drink. I gamble at my young, tender age. I lie. I cheat. I even kill if I have to. Yes, I'm a bad boy. But where are my parents? You are my parents? My good elder brother and sister in the society where I live? Look at me. What have you done to me? You have pampered and spoiled me. Neglected me when I needed you most. Entrusted me to a yaya, whose intelligence was much stronger than mine. Why do you go about your parties, your meetings, and counseling session? Thus, I drifted away from you. As I grew up, everything changed. You two have changed. You spend more time with your poker, junk tables, bars, and nightclubs. You even landed on the headlines of the newspapers as crooks, peddlers, and drug dealers. Now, you call me names, accuse me of everything I do to myself. Tell me, how good are you? You really wish to ensure my future. Sir, hurry back home, for I await you, because I need you. Protect me from all evil influences that will threaten my very own understanding. But if I am bad, really bad, then you've got to help.